It's all going to end in tears and hardware tomorrow night at 10. That's followed by more animated antics with 2D TV. Now, though, on ITV1, it's Harry.